Welcome back to Shane and Me. Here I am with another story session, The Wolf and the Crane. A wolf had been feasting too greedily, and a bone had stuck crosswise in his throat. He could get it neither up nor down, and of course he could not eat a thing. Naturally, that was a sad situation for a greedy wolf, so he hurried to the crane. He was sure that she, with her long neck and bill, would easily be able to reach the bone and pull it out. "I will reward you very handsomely," said the wolf, "if you pull that bone out for me." The crane, as you imagine, was very uneasy about putting her head in wolf's throat, but she was grasping in nature, so she did what the wolf asked her to do. When the wolf felt that the bone was gone, he started to walk away. "But what about my reward?" called the crane anxiously. "What?" snarled the wolf, whirling round. "Haven't you got it? Isn't it enough that I let you take your head out of my mouth without snapping it off? Expect no reward for serving the one who has no honor. Staying in a company of selfish people will not do anyone any favor." "Thank you,"